being a party manager, I think care about the company's work. And so it's hard to tell, it's hard to say that something should be worth the money to talk about. And certainly we saw that a little bit with Facebook, which came out, and I think the pricing was somewhat all over the place. I think it's really not about it, and that's part of what we're talking about IPO. Now, I'm going to take your credit. I'd like to look at something more numbers, though, of course. Yeah, we're all waiting for the numbers here. Confidential, though, S1. So one of your topics is Apple. Are you concerned? We talked a little bit about this notion of Twitter and other funds that would otherwise go into other tech stocks. Are you concerned that there would be that impact on that? Or a little bit of a China? I don't think so, because I don't think there is any of the, are you going to look at Apple right now going there for momentum or good feelings? You know, certainly you've got, I think, an opportunity this week just to go anywhere.